Robbins years ago and made some records with him too along the way. He wrote this particular song. It was a big hit record for Porter Wagner in 1957. But we're going to hear the original version by the man who wrote it. Here's Lee Emerson tonight, and I thought I heard you calling my name on 650 AM WSM.
Thank you.
Attention, 650 AM WSM. Worldwide, WSM Online.